Well, I've been part of the Univision family for the last 12 years. I started right after undergrad, right before I graduated college, as the local affiliate, as a public affairs coordinator. And then little by little, I've just, you know, started moving on up. I've been very blessed, I always say that, to be able to do a little bit of everything in this field. And it's been a great experience, leading me to where I am right now, which is pretty much my dream job. I think one of the most important lessons that FIU has granted me is that you never really stop learning. I think the process of not actually, not more than, it goes beyond the actual content that you're learning and how you apply that to your everyday life, but it's more of like how you learn how to think critically and how to apply that to your profession. And I remember when I finished, you know, my MBA, I just felt like I was a better, not only journalist, but also a better team member, especially in a big company like Univision is. And it really helped me lead a lot of my team to new challenges and to really push them into doing new things from a different perspective and in a different way.
I think Pamela can be a great example for students because she is such a hard worker. I think she has many very important traits. She's hardworking, she's perseverant, she is energetic, and she's not afraid to take on a challenge. The fact that Pamela established a foundation to give scholarships to students at FIU just goes to show you that she wants to leave her mark, that she wants to make a difference in other people's lives. And I think that that's part of being a good, solid journalist and part of being a leader.
This recognition, you know, I'm very humbled by it, but I think it also represents that, I mean, I hope that I give a new generation that hunger for higher education. You know, I'm hoping that this recognition really inspires young people to really get involved in the community, to really be willing to give back, and to feel pride to represent FIU. I mean, for me, FIU has been my home for undergrad and also graduate school. But I think more than anything, the recognition is just representative of the sacrifices, you know, that I've made, and that I hope to inspire other people to try to do things better than I've done.